In 1942, nuclear fission was proven to be a viable source of energy when scientists at the University of Chicago created the first self-sustaining chain reaction. Yes?
You know, I hate to prove you wrong, but nuclear fission was first done long before 1942.
What?
Well, yeah, back in the Garden of Eden, you know. God created Eve after he took a rib and he split the atom. After he split the... Oh!